We just got word from Houston. Let's go for launch.
Astronaut Neil Armstrong lands on the moon. People all over the world will be watching television pictures provided by the receiving dish in the town of Parks.
So what's this all about?
We've got the moonwalk.
Eh?
The moonwalk?
Why'd they pick us?
Turns out it's the largest radio telescope in the southern hemisphere.
What's it doing in the middle of a sheep paddock?
Which town is part of the Apollo 11 mission?
Parks.
The people in this place, they know what they're doing?
I believe so.
Bloody well hope so.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of the United States of America.
I think the computer's wiped.
Are we stuffed?
Yep, we're stuffed.
I mean, no offense, but the Americans spent billions of dollars to let us watch man walk on the moon, and in the end it falls to you blokes. I mean, how do you feel about that? A lot better before you open your trap.
This is Al Burnett from NASA. Al's here to make sure that all the signals get back to mission control.
This was always your dish. You were always the boss. You'd never let anyone else come in and run the place.
I'm afraid we're going to have to get back to work.
You treat us like a pack of galahs.
That's a kind of parrot.
What if you come clean? Just tell NASA.
That we lost Apollo 11.
I wouldn't say that first.
How are they going out there?
Oh, good, good.
Except we've lost Apollo 11.
Oh, except for that.
Is everything all right at the dish?
Man's about to walk on the moon.
And he still will. I made a commitment to NASA, and I intend to fulfill it.
You've got a visitor. It's the ambassador for the United States of America.
Oh, God. Space nut knows everything about Apollo 11.
You know where it is?